Looks like a lot of fun. And you know what? Tyler wasn't the only community rolling into the Christmas spirit this evening. Jacksonville hosted their Christmas parade. As you can see, many people were excited to officially kick off the Christmas season. This year's theme for the Jacksonville parade was Christmas on Commerce. The floats were created by 70 different East Texas small businesses and organizations, all vying for the best float in the parade.
Unreal what they come up with, and it's so exciting. The kids, seeing the smile on the faces, even the adults. I've had people last year that joined and participated in the parade, and this year they said, we had so much fun, we're coming back, we're going to be in the parade again.
Awesome. Yeah, the parade went down Commerce Street, starting at South Bolton. Parade goers say it was a great time for everyone.